good. See when you're not clenching, yeah? I want to see you clench. This is all about, when you do that, you recruit more and more muscle fibers so they get better work, better shape, better stomach. It's all about the contraction of the end as well. Okay? And contractions are what muscle stomach. Go, arch your back, stick your bum out. Go, arch like this. Alright, good. Make me lift my legs, come on. 15 more, beautiful. Losing that lower back. Coming over, just to pop me around in it.
Stuck. Yeah,
just slightly bent, just slightly. That's it. Beautiful. Feel that, Danny?
Yep.
Good. And then good. Take off. Beautiful, man. Nine. Good girl. Love the trainer.
My trainers?
Yeah.
That's,
yeah.
I hate pink, because
this
is the only one I've had.
Uh-huh.
I'm
actually, I've got a really good deal on mine, so they were 105, and I waited because I was saving to get a mortgage. Got the mortgage, I thought right now I deserve a little treat. They were reduced to 75.
Oh, that's good.
I was so pleased.
That's really good.
Yeah, great about
saving. It's not like so expensive, it's annoying.
I get, yeah. No, it's part of my job, isn't it? So I have to. So, five more. Four. Arch that lower back. Now, here. Stick your bum out. That's it, there. Hold that, come over. Yeah, yeah. So you can't go as deep. Four more. Keep that there. Isolate the hands. Three more. Go. Three. One more. Beautiful. And squeeze forward. That's it. And then. Very good. Job done, honey, for today.
Are we done?
Actually, we can quickly pop out one more. Come here.
What?
We've got time for one more quick apple.
Yeah.